There's the railroad tank car, which carries the hot wax. And from the tank, it's poured into a kind of big kettle. This is a kind of powder that makes the wax hard. And after that, people put in the pigment, which is like colored flour. This pigment is yellow, so it's helping to make yellow crayons. Now all of that hot wax and hardener and pigment are mixed together and drained into a pouring bucket. This is a mold for lots of crayons. Each little hole will be filled with the colored wax. See how they pour that in? It's kind of a double bucket. And that colored wax is going down into all those holes. And a little later, each one of those holes will show a crayon coming up. The people wait for about 5 minutes for the yellow wax to get hard, and then they scrape off the top, which they'll melt and use again. Now watch the crayons come into those crayon collectors. There they are. Look at all those yellow crayons. Yellow crayons. Can you imagine what this machine is for? Those things that go around crayons, those are labels. Yes, so this is a machine that puts labels on the crayons. It's like a Ferris wheel, isn't it? People take the crayons to a collating machine where 16 different colors of crayons are put together. Look at all those colors. Beautiful. And each one of them is mixed into a little box. Each one of those little boxes has 16 different color crayons in it. More colors in more little boxes. Thank you. of crayons. Many little boxes are put together in one big box. Then they're all put into the big shipping box. And then people take those boxes to the stores where other people come to buy them.